dry food in your hood is in Clementi this week. Residents are telling us about the yummiest food in the area. Here comes the journey to the west for the best makan.
Clementi is located in the west between Jurong and Dover. Developed in the 1970s, this was the 8th town done up by the Housing Development Board. Why is it called Clementi? Well, a bit of trivia. It's named after a certain Sir Cecil Clementi Smith, who was the governor of the Straits Settlements from 1889 to 1893. So Clementi is definitely not a new estate. So I expect some food gems in there. Already, people are telling us about a pretty awesome XO Brandy fish head bee hoon. Which stall is she talking about? Well, we soon find out. Look for the people eating the dish. Thick slices of fish in a milky soup with strands of thick bihun. It looks very promising and full of flavor.
How do you find that the XO bihun here?
Good. Very good. Very tasty.
How do you come to hear about this XO bihun?
Your friend brought you here.
你是怎么知道这个 XO 鱼片米粉？朋友介绍的啦。那你自己觉得那个鱼片米粉，那 XO 鱼片米粉那味道怎么样？好吃啊，不油吗？不咸。XO
XO
的味道好了。汤很香，很有味道，口感在那边了。那个汤呢？汤刚刚好，不会太咸，也不会太，就是有那种 XO 的酱的味道啊。Well,
the stall has a rather strange name. It's named after its owner, Bao Gong.
老板你好。你好。老板，你的名字真的是叫包公吗？
这是我的外号啦，不是名字。
OK，不是你真名不是叫包公啊？不是。OK， 你真正名是什么呢？
张永坤。
为什么会想到包公这个外号呢？ 那么特别？
因为我从小时候就有胎记嘛。 所以人家小小就叫包公，叫到现在，连我开这个中超的时候，我是想到这个名字比较容易记啦。
老板，你这里的招牌菜，你的那个鱼头米粉呢，是有什么特别点呢？特别点跟外面的鱼头米粉大同小异啦，最重要就是你的鱼的关系。The
fish that this stall uses comes from Muar in Malaysia. It's snakehead, better known as doman fish, and called sheng yu in Mandarin. Well, it's the fish of choice.
鱼的本质要好，好的它就比较会比较鲜甜呐，而且弹性会比较好一点。有的人他们是用那种泰国进口的生鱼，可能就没有这样新鲜呐，而且它肉质可能不同。
有什么不同点呢？因为你在这边养的，他们是拿来这边了，还在他们的公司，他们的厂里面啊，还放一段时间给它吐出来，才杀。那每天半夜三四点，他们杀了早上就送来，那种会比较，它的肉质很漂亮。因为我们看它鱼，知道我们那个鱼来，我们看到那鱼啊，整片它的肉白白美美的，啊，不像那种进口的啊，有的看到有啊，像粉红色啊，那种是有结过冰了。
Mr. Teo recommends that I try his signature dishes, XO fish head bihun, butter milk ball prawns, and what the Cantonese call ha jiang gai, or deep fried prawn paste chicken.
With all these dishes he's talking about, how could I say no? Let's try Bao Gong's bread next. Woo!